गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज मी यास्मिन फ्रॉम द विजडम स्कूल सिरसा। ओके, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन। सो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर बैक विद आवर न्यू पार्ट ऑफ आवर क्लास, दैट इज स्टेटमेंट्स एंड क्वेश्चंस। इन द लास्ट क्लास वी हैव लर्नड अबाउट स्टेटमेंट्स एंड क्वेश्चंस, दैट हाउ टू मेक स्टेटमेंट्स फ्रॉम द क्वेश्चंस एंड हाउ टू मेक क्वेश्चंस फ्रॉम द स्टेटमेंट्स। टुडे वी'ल डू that what are the uses of do, does and did in this making the questions. Okay, where do we use do, does, did? When we make questions, in some of the questions we use these words do, does, did. So where to use these words and how to use these words, this will be, we will learn in today's class. Okay, so first I'll tell you where we use do word. Okay, the word do is used, the word do is used at the place of, at the time of plural nouns. जहां पे plural nouns की बात करें और pronouns की बात करें, we use do. Like we are talking about I, we, you, they, etc. If we are talking about plural nouns, mean more than one, then we will use do. Like, do we play today? क्या हम खेलेंगे? So it is plural noun. So we will use do. Okay, do is used with plural nouns or plural pronouns. Likewise, does is used where singular nouns are there, singular nouns or singular pronouns. Like he, she, it, these are singular. We are talking about single person over there, so these are singular nouns or singular pronouns. We use does over this with singular nouns or pronouns. If I'm talking about a single boy, Ram, I will use does. In this, if I'm talking about Ram and Shyam, then these are more than one, so we'll use do word. Okay, so does he enjoy music? So he is talking about a single person, a single boy, single male, so we will use does. Okay, did is basically the simple, did is basically simple past form of do and does. Did क्या है? सिंपल फॉर्म है do और does की, past form है, सिंपल past form है did, do और does की. Do, did and does, these three are used at the place of helping verb. These are basically helping verbs. ये helping verbs ही होते हैं और ये helping verbs की जगह पर ही use होते हैं. Okay, is it clear? If I say I'll give you one example of did. Did it rain? Yesterday. कल की बात कर रहे हैं ना? We are talking about the time which already has been spent. जो time गुजर चुका है हम उसकी बात कर रहे हैं. We are talking about past, so we will not use do or does. We'll use did. It can be used at the place of plural nouns also or pronouns also. It can be used at the place of singular nouns or pronouns also. Okay, but we will use it at the time of past form, which time has already been spent. Clear? Yes. Do, does, did are the helping verbs. So I'm here with some of the examples. Like, read these sentences. At page number 10, read the following interrogative sentences. Okay, so first is, Do you like watching television? Why we have used this word do? Because here we are talking about you, which is plural. So we'll write do. Second, did you read your book? Did you read your book? क्या आपने बुक पढ़ ली है? We are talking about past. कि past में आप पहले पढ़ चुके हो book, read your book. We are talking about past. So we have used did. Does she like to swing? She is singular. Does she like to swing? She is singular. So we are talking about singular. So we'll use does. Here more examples are there. You can read them out and you can do exercise C. A and B you have cleared done. Exercise C, which is rewrite the sentence statements as questions by using do, does or did. What you have to do is you have to rewrite the statements. स्टेटमेंट्स लिखी हुई हैं, इनको यूज करना है, रीराइट करना है, दोबारा लिखना है बाय यूजिंग डू, डज और डिड. वन इज डन फॉर यू, द डॉक्टर एग्जामिन्ड द पेशेंट एंड इन ब्रैकेट इट इज रिटन डिड. मतलब पास्ट फॉर्म है एग्जामिन्ड, इट इज पास्ट फॉर्म ऑफ एग्जामिन. सो व्हाट यू विल यूज इज डिड. डिड द डॉक्टर एग्जामिन द पेशेंट. ओके, एक बार हम डिड यूज कर चुके हैं तो एग्जामिन्ड की पास्ट फॉर्म नहीं यूज करेंगे, सिंपल फॉर्म यूज करेंगे. क्लियर? Very good. Have you cleared this? Yes. So, do these 15 questions. Okay? And today, our chapter is almost completed. We'll revise this chapter in the next class and we'll do next chapter, which is chapter 5, questions and answers. Okay? Till then, stay safe, stay home. Bye-bye.